Hi, this is Andy. I'm just jumping in before the actual video starts. This video is a tough watch. I die a lot. It takes a lot of time to do very little. I understand if you don't want to get all the way through this, but yeah, I hope you find some fun in it at least. Take care. Thanks. Hi, and welcome to Whilst Nox Appears. I'm Andy, and this is my continuation of Jedi Fallen Order. I actually had recently a recommendation from someone who suggested I go to the Red Planet. I don't know what it called, and he couldn't remember. But yes, I'm going to give this a go. So I'm off to the Red Planet next. So last time we had push-pull. So interestingly, let's see where we go. Yeah. So last time, obviously, I'd just taken down this brute. You've been taken down, son. Bit jittery. Oh, crikey.
There's a long journey ahead of us. These ancient tombs didn't survive all this time because they were easy to find.
It's a challenge I'm willing to take.
I can see that. I'm glad you believe in what we're trying to accomplish.
I wasn't sure at first.
I don't blame you. You were alone on Raka a long time, probably expecting Jedi from the High Council. But instead, you got us.
And you got me. We're in this together.
Yes, we are.
I gather. Right. I can't ship and choose another place to go. Right. Table.
Let's plot a course.
So I was recommended to go to Dathomir first. Wow. Defo. I missed a load of chests and 2 out of 14 secrets to find. I'll take a sheik first, but let's see what's on Kashyyyk, because that's the locate Tarful on Kashyyyk. Nope, go to red. We're gonna do it. Boom. The Dathomir
Setting
and the
course.
world's end.
Wait a minute. You want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. He must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for you.
Red sunlight. Hey, I'm
this
not
place
a
used
Kryptonian
to be
anyway.
A powerful cabal of force wielders known as the Night Sisters.
Use the force? What, like Jedi?
Dathomir, that's where
these witches served only themselves.
Oh,
their powers focused
that's where
deception, illusion.
Maul come from, Darth Maul. The Night Sisters were like his family, I believe.
During the Clone Wars, the Night Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
You don't have to tell me twice.
Almost regretting choosing this planet.
coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid.
I grab a seat. I planted anything yet? Helipod. Oh, I've got to go grab a seat. Yay! Oh, no. Nice. Yow. Wow, that looks awesome. I think I'm going to have to crank down the, video settings again, Jesus.
Cal, be careful here. This is a deadly, dangerous place.
I'm prepared to face anything.
I know you are, Cal.
I'm not.
One of the many reasons BD-1 trusted you with Cordova's information. We're lucky to have you.
Hang on.
Holy crap, look at this place. Awesome. Should I have gone the other way?
Well, good thing we weren't standing there.
Okay.
What is that thing?
Well, it appears as if we're going to need one of these for this level. Let's go the other way then. And get up there.
Got a scan? What's this?
Yeah, we're gonna have to fight that guy? I think dodging might be a better path of valor here at the moment.
Holding up okay? Good to hear. I really need a stim. That feels better.
Here we go. Oh, this isn't going well.
Stim, here! Give me a stim!
No, I killed him! Yeah, that's embarrassing. Respawn! Okay, block attacks. I'm sure I can block those. Head in the game! You're a Jedi! Yeah, yeah, no. Jumpy jump! Holy crap, that was close. And here we go again. I can block anything. Come on, you nearly had him then, you can do this. Good do it! Cut his head off! Black attacks, but not red attacks, obviously. I was blocking that.
Stim, here!
Alright, killed it. It's a Nidak. We've got skill point, nice. Right, less to worry about when exploring now, except for the goddamn spiders. There's one.
Help me, BD!
Close one.
Explode as well, gotta remember that. Come on, use your brain, you idiot. Oh! God, that sister Vaz. Scared the crap out of me then.
Good job.
Jesus Christ, what is going on? Get my ass handed to me here. I'm gonna fight everything again. I wait for the attacks to come in eyes to happen.
I need a stem. Way too close.
Oh. for the parries. Yes, Sensei Echo. Jono Slalom Deni
Delori Olie. A Night Sister practicing her craft. Good job. Warning.
Ominous effigy. These spiders are kicking my ass, man.
Looks like the Zeppo were here. This place seems abandoned, but...
Ooh! A Night Sister.
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Night Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dathomir is forbidden to you. Leave at once!
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Uh-oh. Ooh. Uh-oh.
Brothers, an intruder! Can't win, outsider!
Stop him from moving! Shakes in fear!
Kill the outsider! Don't let him rally!
Your defeat is assured!
Brothers, aid me! Cannot hide your weakness!
We will end you! He could not stand against our
power. Please tell me I don't have to do much. Please tell me I don't have to do... This game is kicking my... This game is kicking my ass. Absolutely kicking my... Right. Thank God I unlocked that shortcut. Christ.
Hi, BD1.
Yes, please. Let's have a look at the skill tree. Christ, I'm a bike. Where are we? That's quite cool. Running around like a nut job, I love it. Skill. Definitely need to rest here. Whew, definitely needed some rest there. Oh crap.
Down there.
Yes, brother.
A solid hit. Yes! Try me, Jedi. Help, Stim.
Good night, brothers.
Lost is assured.
Toss it here.
That was Jesus, close. That went nuts. My brother Archer. Oh, wonderful. These are the, but they're kind of like the same alien race as what Darth Maul was. Oh! Give me a goddamn break.
Enough running. You have to try harder.
Scaring the shit out of me. Good this job. Level is.
Don't touch. I found you, intruder. Your defeat is assured. Weakling Jedi.
This game, man, it's a lot harder than I remember. Thanks.
Brothers, an intruder!
You will fall before us!
We must stop him now. end it!
Help, BD-1!
Jedi coward! You lack conviction.
Toss me a stim, BD-1. I'm okay.
Jedi.
Oh, Jesus.
Right,
Doc, thank you for, recommending this level. This is a bit... Jutes, come on.
Dathomir thirsts for your blood.
Off! Yay, photo mode. Bullshit. Ugh, spawn here now and go back to all that. Take out the archers. Go for him.
The intruder is down there!
He's running away!
Stop running!
You cannot stand against us!
Not outsider!
Right, let's calm down and let's do this better now. Lost everything I... Thank Jesus.
A fellow wanderer.
Huh?
I see you've met the resident knight sister, but unlike most, you're alive. Well, lightsaber, no, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
He's not seen me play for the last bloody 45 minutes. Christ!
Studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophers.
You study the Night Sisters?
Ooh. I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister.
He looks like the Jedi we're looking for.
He's only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within.
Dark side.
Avoid the ruins. Or suffer the same thing.
Made multiple entries.
Yeah, I can't jump that high. Yeah, far. Yeah.
You don't seem ready.
Dathomir is unforgiving. Return only when you're ready to face its perils in full.
Trying to tell me that I need to go back. Somewhere else. Wait, what? There's a lightsaber repair place on this. And that has done what? Holy shit! Like that. Glad that you can choose what type of lightsaber you want, you're not locked into anything.
Someone was drawn to something here. Energy from the ruins?
Oh! Ouch! The X down there. Oh no, I thought that was a rope! Obviously it wasn't. Looks like a rope. Right, well, it looks like I'm not ready for Dathomir yet, so... But I've got a double-bladed lightsaber now, so that's awesome. So, back to the ship, I think. And to Kashyyyk. get that. Down there, so... Well, look.
Brothers,
I suck at this game so badly, so badly. Tell me, I'd have to go back all. It's Gomplink, right? I need to figure out what the hell that is.
BD1, stim!
Thank you.
Someone was here. An outsider, not from this planet.
I'm pretty hurt. Finally! Glad you made it back in one piece.
There were some close calls out there.
Please tell me nothing followed you home, kid.
Jesus Christ.
I hope not.
Well, that was my first attempt at Dathomir. Obviously, I will be back here again once I'm, you know, ready for the place. I don't know when that will be, because after that attempt, I don't think I'll ever be bloody ready. But, yeah, anyway, next episode will be up soon. It's going to be Kashyyyk. And, yeah, thanks for watching. Take care.